Okay, I'm back, well rested. Hopefully everything will go according to plan. Also, I'm using a different recording method, that means the frame rate's a bit better. I am hateful to myself that I haven't used that program before, but whatever. Too much information at this point. Yeah, this is the place where I found the lizard and okay. A riverbank, right? Ah, fantastic, that's what I needed to be slowed down by water. Village remains, green blossom. The hell is that? I already had one. Oh, temporary boost to stamina recovery speed. Does it help you traveling the water? Doesn't matter, I'm gonna go get that item. Because the other side looked like progress, so... as hopefully I won't be attacked by anything at this point. Easy does it. What is this like? Oh, this looks weird. I can walk through it, so... something. Holy! Jeez! Spider! What are you? What? Stop spitting. Okay. Got it. Creepy! Like a thing out of a Japanese horror flick. Ugh. It really got me. Wow. Girl, you really got me going. What were you defending? A ring of sacrifice. Fantastic. Like I needed that. Hold on. I thought I was hearing things. Okay, let's go. Now, was it that thing? Huh. Looks like I can walk through it, so... the fake? Looked similar. Jesus, my heart is palpitating at this point. I mean, that thing just got up so fast and just went at me. Ugh. I know what it's called, but I don't like it. Kind of reminds me a little bit of that dragon from Dragon Age 1. Not dragon, what the hell is he talking about? Dark Souls 1. Because its chest is also that busted, like it eats with his entire body. Whatever. Large soul of a nameless soldier. Okay, so how are we walking here? Let's just get my bearings. There's a tunnel. There's some kind of a... I want to say church or cathedral, but hard to say. Whole style of architecture here. I love that moon. That moon is fucking amazing. That's why Aridan is my favorite spot in this game at this point. So whenever there's a moon in the sky, I am happy. Especially when it's big. Is there anything in here? Looks like it could be an item, like hidden a little bit in here, maybe. Fantastic, that was pointless. I'll get a walk. Do I actually have maybe a ring that can help me with this? Okay, let's see, Kingslayer. Increase HP, raises stamina recovery, increases bleed, increases poison resistance, fallen foes yield more souls, I'm worrying that that's important. Boost power extends length of a spell effect, shortens spell casting time, enemies lose more stamina when guarding attacks, absorb HP, reduces skill FP consumption, lowering equip load, increases attack, that increases my magic attack, fire attack, increases damage absorption when HP is low, boost attack when HP is full. Am I worrying that even? No, I'm not. Slightly boost dexterity and obscures rolling. Rolling invincibility at the cost of defense. Boost attacks as long as attacking persists. Recovers HP from critical attacks. Attacks, not a word. Lose nothing upon death. Nope. Wait, do I actually have one of those? Huh. So either I put more of those Ring of Sacrifice in my item box, or I just found the first one in the game. Okay, so that thing got me. That's like a huge. Okay, this looks. Huh. I'm gonna go check. Nope. Unless it's actually. Those things look. No, that thing is fake, but those things look a lot different. Do I have a. Let's see if I can actually use my crossbow for this. Okay. Locked and loaded. Let's see. Got it. Shit. Too slow. Okay, that looks like something out of a horror movie, as I said before. What the? Yeah, there's attacks all over the place. They're freaking. Got it. You know what? All things considered, I should actually use two weapons at the same time. I'm gonna kill you before you actually try and attack me. Three hits and it's dead. And it vanishes. Wonder why. Okay, keep your guard up because I have no idea whether that thing will not come back to life. What are you doing here actually? A great heal. Anything's gonna attack me now? I'm just gonna kill those things in their dormant stage. Should be easy enough. Ah, whatever, let's run. Run my ass off. Okay, is that an item? Or is it a... Hey, it's an item. Now do I see? You came here and... A green blossom. Another one. Ooh, another item. Huh. But no, first things first, I'm gonna go check around this part. Just to make sure. Green blossom. Anything here? Item shiny. Gotta make sure. Have I been there? Will I go there? Yeah, I will definitely go there. This is actually where you can go. Okay, have I been there? That is a good question, actually. Because this is Lordran, and underneath is. I'm gonna say Undedburg, but I'm pretty much certain that's not it. Do freaking wonder, wouldn't it? No, I'm almost certain I can just freaking traverse this entire place. It's huge. Let's see what's in here. So I'm more interested in this place. Is that a... Oh, heck yes, a bonfire. So that technically means... Bonfire lit. 15,000 souls. I wonder if I can actually get a level from this. You know what? No. I'm gonna wait. Because me traveling back to Firelink and here back again. Like a hobbit's tale. What's this? Nope. I'm breaking my weapons at this point. What about here? Looks a very actually secret passage-y. So now that I got the bonfire on, I'm gonna go check this little tunnel, because that seems like a dangerous place to go into. But considering I have a bonfire so close, why not? Let's go check it out. Easy does it. Oh, the frame rate just dropped a bit. Just a bit though. And now we've returned. Okay. Oh, good. Any items around here? Okay. Two. Oh no. Yeah, there's actually a toxic thing or whatever. Sweet. Oh no. Yeah, I was right, it's toxic. Ah, shit. They're quite slow in water. Dang it. I'm really leaving this place. Fuck. Oh, screw this. Are you coming? What am I worried? You're dead. Next one? I have to sit down. I wonder, can I make it? I was running around for actually, but I'm not losing anything. I already lost my ember. No idea when, but I did. Okay, that's done. And I know what to expect at this point. So this place is actually crawling with those spider-like, bug-like creatures. I don't know. No, they really remind me of spiders. Unfortunately, I just respawned them. I was a bit pissed off that I triggered, what, like, four of them? In one go? Well, let's try luring them out one at a time. I can actually get a okay, that one's up. Good. Target locked. One, two, three. Oh no, you don't. One, two, three. Anybody else? And leave an item, how nice. Budding green blossom. I don't think I actually get that one. I got one, actually. Large temporary boost of stamina. Question, why don't they leave me anything that actually beats toxic? Because I'm extremely weak to toxic. Dank pie. I know I'm gonna sell that. No, question though. I'm almost certain I didn't get any of them, so blah blah blah. Where is it? Ah, there we go. Turns enemy toxic but also affects user. Huh? What do you mean turns enemy toxic? Like, toxifies the enemy? Never mind, let's see. Dried fecal waste material, moist on the inside. Throw at enemy to inflict toxin buildup but also ups your own toxicity. The state makes it difficult to carry on one's person. Inflicting toxins on an enemy yields high damage over time. Perhaps some undead have fond memories of waste, or perhaps not. Ew, that I'm actually carrying fecal matter in my own. Oh, there we go. In my bag, I'm pissed off at that. Like, who actually came up with this fucking idea? Like, monkeys, etc. I don't know. Free. Oh god, I love my katana. It's borderline divine. Hmm. Okay. Shove off. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, I know what you're gonna do. Screech. Who's next? There we go. Hey, Hey, bugger. Okay, so walk, you seem to be ignoring me. Anything on the right? Are you? You're not friendly, you just moved. Unless you want to talk to me. If you did, I apologize. But you don't seem like you can... that's disrespectful, Aridan, trying to say that they are not capable of talking because... another dunk pie. I think I'm gonna stop picking up items in this spot. There we go. I love the actually thing that I... am not... once encumbered, not encumbered. Damn it. You know what? Let's say affected by water in this one. What? Holy. There we go. I got a little bit too close. Come on, come on, come on. Ha! Not that I've actually seen the face of those things. But I'm pretty much certain they're hideous. Also, the whole point of those floating hairs is freaking, as I said. There we go. Just move it a little bit. Get over here. This is the best way to do this. Oh no, you don't. I'm not giving you a chance. Green blossom. Last one. There we go. You weren't even guarding anything. What the hell? Unless there's a hidden passage. Nope. There is nothing here. What was the point of putting three dead corpses, spiders, monsters like that in here if there's nothing to guard? Okay. Here's something. Excrement covered ashes. I'm intrigued. Let's check it then. Inventory. I think it's a key item. And I am right. Shrine handmaiden prepares new items, perhaps. Unclean umbral ash coated with excrement. Perhaps it's possible the handmaiden of Firelink Shrine could turn this into a few new things. Oh, to save the sweet pungency, but once more. This is ridiculous, this is repulsive. Grave Warden Pyromancy Tome. I actually have those. I need to give them to my pyromancy teacher. Small doll. Become the young squire. I think I still need to get to the point where it actually is relevant. Now where am I? So, this is a kitchen. A little bit reminded of that area in Dark Souls 1 before we got to Blighttown. But suddenly it's gonna be another poisonous area in the game. Just no. I wonder what actually the point that sometimes I punch through the wall, sometimes my hand bounces back off the wall. Okay. Anything in here? This actually sucks, I do not have. Is that a black knight? Huh. So what here feels like what, Anor Londo? What's through here? Here the game's actually a little bit cutting on the noise, the voice. What do we have here? Nope. Can I target you? Yes, yes I can. Hey, are you an enemy? Whoa, what is that? Ah, an archer. Where? Behind me? Oh, no, you don't. Gotcha. Perfect. One fourth of your health. Something wrong with music at this point. Whoa. Yay! Okay, it almost. Shite! Ah, nearly. Whoopsie. Well, so far so good. Come on, attack me. Lightning? Lightning? You're using lightning? You are from Anor Londo. Oh shit. Huh. You're good. Got me there. Good duel, by the way. Okay, let's go reclaim my souls. Because there's 24,000 of them, if I remember correctly, in the hell if I really want to lose them. Now let's play it safe. Let's use the wand. And by the wand, I mean my katana. Alrighty then. Maybe it's gonna be heard in the final product, which means the final video on my channel, but something was wrong with the music. Okay, first things first. Okay, that thing's up. There it is. And for a second I thought it was just gonna go through it, like, I don't know, clip. Oh great, now there's two. How many? Shield down. What are you doing? Ah, so the guy on the right is freaking out. Unless you're a she. Screech. Ooh, another one. Fantastic. Who else? No, seriously, who's next? This time I'm not gonna kill them all. Kill them all. Yep. Now I really wish the dead body would stay. I want to see what the face looks like of this monster. Like, think. Yeah, there we are. No toxic status, thank you very much. Cool. Let's go get my souls back. Because there were no enemies in here. Actually, good that I remember, this place is relatively safe to run around in. Okay, so I just wonder, because somebody shot an arrow at me. Ah! They're one of the balconies, verandas? Ah, there you are. Look at this asshole. Standing up there with a fucking bow. Shooting arrows that are able to kill dragons, I'm pretty much certain. Because giant arrows, like those fuckers in Anor Londo shot at me when I was... Okay. 28,000. So let's try to kill the Black Knight again. And keep hearing the noise of the... Okay, the... Whoa! Like, three in a row? Gotcha! Amazingly lucky. Okay, get over here. Oh no, you don't. I refuse to be backed down. My turn. See, this is how we frost. Okay, let's go. Oh, no, we don't. Haha. This time I'm red for you. Whoopsie. I do believe my Uchi Katana is a little bit longer than his. Whatever that thing is. Yay! Okay, whoa, that was... Die. Oh, you left me an item you shouldn't have. A silver knight shield. Large titanite shard, divine blessing. Okay, I'm actually wonder whether or not this he leave three items in a row like that just because the game developer decided so, or is it because I have an amazing luck? Let's check it though then. So, Ode, there we go. Fully restores HP and cures ailments. The Queen of Lothric, married to the former King Oseiros, was initially revered as a goddess of fertility and bounty. After compounded, wow, I had a good dinner. Birth to Ocelot, the youngest, she quietly disappeared. Ah, her youngest, okay, fine. And what else we have? The shield and a shard. Okay, the shard doesn't interest me that much. The shield interests me. Silver Knight shield. Difference? Huh. It's 90. And overall, it's better. The Dragon Crest shield is a lot better. Is it actually plus one? Did I give it? I gave it plus one? Huh. I'm surprised. I thought I didn't. 66. No, overall, this. Stability is a little bit better, but that doesn't matter to me. And it protects a lot more than lightning. So, what do we have? Heavy shield carried by the Silver Knights who served the old royal family. A flowing canal is chiseled deeply into this face. The Silver Knights stayed behind to protect the humble manor and ruined cathedral. Though their goddess has long since left, her blessing upon her knight's shield remains. That's weird, though. It's kind of not exactly the same situation that happened to the knights in Anor Londo. Like the Silver Knights stayed to protect the capital, the city, and those knights that went with Gwyn now, where am I? Oh, okay, huh, so I'm back in the city. I gotta watch it because the city was full of those invisible assholes. Nope, not a hidden passage. That one doesn't mean that there are only those two. No, 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 no. Before I go up, I'm gonna check behind the tree. You think? Nope. Nope. Uh-uh. Well, my instincts failed me yet again. Going up. Do I hear anything? Holy, that just scared me. Just spit magic at me. No, it wasn't a dog. It was something else. Wait, Poochie. You're gonna have to put down if you don't play nice. Which you just wore. Okay, so something was firing magic bullets at me. And I didn't actually... Oh, there it is. Ah, an invisible asshole. Good. What's the item? Large soul of a soldier. Let's run around in circles, see what actually... Shut up! Oh great, there's more of them. Good, perfect. Just keep on rolling, 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 yeah. Ching! Alright. Ah, this shield doesn't really offer me enough protection against magic. Pucci! More of them. Oh, son of a... Come on. Dang it! Those fucking things are relentless when it comes to attacking. They just keep going and going and going, and there's no apparent stop between one and the other. And the question is whether or not the Silver Knight will return. Maybe it's because of the lack of lighting in this place, but I'm pretty much certain. I really don't want to run through this place, because if I just lose all those souls, that's gonna be a tragedy for me. That's like, what, two? Maybe 2.5 levels? Something that I can easily put into my dexterity to attack better using my katana. Okay, that thing's up. And I actually can just play it safe at this point. Ah, there we go. Get over here. Oh no, you don't. Come on. Seriously? Easy. Ah, there we go. Come on, come on. What are you even made of? I'm gonna have to freaking actually pause the footage of this game and see what the fucking face of this asshole looks like. I'm really hoping for something scary. No feasting on my flesh. I refuse that. You know what? Screw you. Now, the question is whether or not can you pass through this place? Well, apparently you can't. Good for me. How many of them did they beat? 3? Yeah, that sounds about right. So 1,100 souls for each and every one of them. Okay, great. Now. No, the knight is gone. So yeah, that means you cannot... Well, that archer I'm gonna beat when I get up there by other means than... Hold on. Congratulations, you've reached the end of the video. If you still want to watch something more, check out the links to the left. If you want to subscribe, click on my avatar. If you're not interested in any of that, well, I don't know, go protest something. I hear it's all the rage right now all around the world. Also, do not forget to leave likes and comments. Mattane.